this Thai grammar lesson, you will learn about passive voice in Thai language. Hi guys! สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome back to Learn Thai One Day One Sentence. My name is Niu and this is where you can learn Thai language one word or one sentence per day. And if you are new here, consider subscribing and following me. So our lesson today is another grammar lesson for Thai learners, and we are going to talk about passive voice in Thai. Two words that you should know is thuk, 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 and another one is don, don, don. Actually, these two words are very similar, so pretty much you can substitute one or another. So my examples today, we use the word thuk only for easier, but you can replace thuk by don. Either one is the same meaning. And today we have 7 examples. Let's start the first one. The first one, I was hit by a car. Okay, I was hit by a car. Let's say you are male speaker, so say ผมถูกรถชนผมถูกรถชนผมถูกรถชน okay ผม is I ถูก is the word for passive voice I say I was hit by a car but actually in this Thai sentence it doesn't determine any time in there okay ถูก is only passive voice but it doesn't define tense in it if you would like to make it turn into any tenses then you would have to add extra word okay which will be in another lesson or if you learn about my lesson before about tenses thenThat would be that case. But this video, we are going to just talk about passive voice in general. Alright? Okay? ผม ถูก and รถชน รถ is a car and ชน is to hit or to crash. Okay? So, ผม ถูก รถชน I was hit by a car. The pattern would be you start from subject. Okay? In this case, ผม which is I and followed bythook and if you would like to mention that you got that thing by someone or something in this case is a car you would put it follow took in some case you might not mention it so this one would be optional if you want to mention that who did that to you then you say it after took and followed by the action that they do to you so in this case the carhit you so you say took followed by a car which is rod what the car did to you to crash you or to hit you it's chon all right ผมถูกรถชนผมถูกรถชนผมถูกรถชน I was hit by a carSecond example, it would be sad if you worked and then you got sacked, you got fired, alright? ผมถูกไล่ออกผมถูกไล่ออกผมถูกไล่ออกผม is I and ถูก is the verb for passive voice ไล่ออกไล่ออก that means to fire, to sack.Okay, in this case, we didn't specify that who did that to you. So then, thuk followed by lai ok, the verb of this sentence. Okay, pom thuk lai ok. But if you would like to mention that I was sacked by my boss, then you can say pom thuk my boss, jau nai, jau nai, jau nai. So it will follow thuk. Pom thuk jau nai lai ok.ผมถูกเจ้านายไล่ออกผมถูกเจ้านายไล่ออก I got sacked by my boss alright but if you don't want to mention just say I got sacked then ผมถูกไล่ออกผมถูกไล่ออกผมถูกไล่ออก number 3 that thief got arrested okay that thief got arrested โจรถูกจับโจรถูกจับโจรถูกจับJohn is a thief. Thuk, the word for passive voice. Jab, arrest. Okay? John thuk jab. That means that thief got arrested. If you would like to say that that thief got arrested by a policeman, then a policeman would follow after thuk. Policeman is tamruat. 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 So, that thief got arrested.by a policeman would be Chôn thuộc tầm ruột chập. Chôn thuộc tầm ruột chập. Chôn thuộc tầm ruột chập. Number three, I was fooled. I was fooled in Thai is ผมถูกหลอกผมถูกหลอกผมถูกหลอก You can actually change ผม into other cases, okay? If you are female speaker, can say your name or can say ฉัน as well. Let me just put ผม in this position, okay? ผมถูกหลอกหลอก means to fool. So ผมถูกหลอก I was fooled. Number five, this one is also quite similar. I was used, we say, ผมถูกหลอกใช้ผมถูกหลอกใช้ผมถูกหลอกใช้ So someone trick you and use you to do something, say, ผมถูกหลอกใช้ใช้ means to use, ถูกหลอกใช้ being used, okay? ผมถูกหลอกใช้ I was used. Number six, I got dumped.I got dumped is ผมถูกทิ้งผมถูกทิ้งผมถูกทิ้งถูกทิ้ง means you got dumped. ทิ้ง actually means to throw away, to get rid of. But when it's come to ถูกทิ้ง, we normally refer to a relationship. So you might say I was dumped by my girlfriend. So ผมถูกแฟนทิ้งผมถูกแฟนทิ้งผมถูกแฟนทิ้ง Fan can be either boyfriend or girlfriend in Thai language. We don't define, okay? Fan, a person who did this to you, follow ถูก and ทิ้ง is the action they do to you, okay? ผมถูกแฟนทิ้งผมถูกแฟนทิ้งผมถูกแฟนทิ้ง I got dumped by my girlfriend.Last one, this might be useful for a traveler who come to travel in Thailand, but hopefully it won't happen to you, okay? What to say if you want to say that my wallet got stolen, okay? My wallet got stolen. กระเป๋าตังค์ของผมถูกขโมย 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 กระเป๋าตังค์ wallet ของผมMy, if you are male speaker, if you didn't learn this lesson yet, please check the link below for possessive word in Thai, alright? กระเป๋าตังค์ของผม, my wallet, got stolen, ถูกขโมย, ถูกขโมย, ถูก passive voice word, ขโมย, to steal, okay? กระเป๋าตังค์ของผมถูกขโมย, my wallet got stolen.กระเป๋าตังค์ของผมถูกขโมย Alright guys, let's summarize what we learned together today. So we learned Thai basic grammar about passive voice in Thai. Two words that you can use, either one are fine, okay? Are, ถูก, and, don. Alright, so the pattern would be you start from subject and followed by ถูกOr don't, and the one or something that did that to you, if you would like to mention that in your sentence, okay? And followed by verb of this sentence, alright? We have 7 examples. Number 1, I was hit by a car. ผมถูกรถชน. ผมถูกรถชน. Number 2, I got sacked. ผมถูกไล่ออก. ผมถูกไล่ออก. Number 3, a thief got arrested.โจรถูกจับโจรถูกจับ thief got arrested by a policeman โจรถูกตำรวจจับโจรถูกตำรวจจับ number 4 I was fooled ผมถูกหลอกผมถูกหลอก number 5 I was used ผมถูกหลอกใช้ผมถูกหลอกใช้ number 6 I got dumped ผมถูกทิ้งผมถูกทิ้ง I got dumped by my girlfriend ผมถูกแฟนทิ้งผมถูกแฟนทิ้ง Last one my wallet got stolen กระเป๋าตังค์ของผมถูกขโมยกระเป๋าตังค์ของผมถูกขโมยAlright guys, I hope you like this lesson today and if you really like it, don't forget to like and share it as well. For today, thank you for watching and don't forget to keep practicing. สวัสดีค่ะ